gift of fire, Bordy.
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero,
massive,
alien ship, for activation.
See the size of that.
Activated for what?
No, the ship, on the right.
Good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's a ship. That's a ship. That's a ship. That's the alien ship. Well, the engineer ship. Oh, shit, eggs.
Pathogen jars.
The pathogen, no, that's a pathogen.
They dangerous?
This is the oog.
Only if opened.
Black oog.
We couldn't dent the casing.
Movement! Something new!
Oh, they're spiders. Are they, what are they, like face huggers?
What the fuck were those?
The crawlers.
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
What's that? Like a beacon,
Fire team, those aren't people.
Oh, mate, what the fuck are those? Ah, shit. Ah, these are infected, yeah. These are people infected with the ooze.
Doc, I really hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
Yeah, look at the skulls. Oh shit, where did they come from? Where are they coming from?
Coming up from the back!
Okay. Ah! Yeah, I didn't see that. Ah, spiders, yeah, spiders. Wow, I'm nearly dead there. Lucky they're only one shot. Up in it. Ah. There's a push.
You're good.
You're on this one. No, the other one.
Let's find a way aboard that monster.
Patching up.
These creatures. Oh, there's more of them. They're just standing there. Asset Zero. These must have been human before.
Earth? Fuck.
Oh, it's going to Earth. The ship is going to Earth, mate. We've got to stop it. We're going to release the we'll board this. One giant, these are the engineers.
What the f-
maybe, I don't know.
Remain
why
calm.
Have we got scanned? Got scanned.
Merely a scan.
For what?
What are they looking for?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed.
Alright, how can we stop this thing? Options, people.
Something in the middle of the ship. Something in the middle.
Movement!
Ah, on the ceiling,
move before this thing floats off.
Try not to break anything.
Go, please.
Again, man. I think they're just there to waste ammo.
Rearm. Eight kits here.
Oh, we've got a grid, a cryo grid.
Patching up. Grabbing ammo. Eight kits here.
Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
I learned his memory. Prepare for battle. No.
More pathogen.
One left. Oh, they jump. Ah, oh, maze invisible. Better predator. What is that? Nah, it's like a spider thing, like a giant spider. Oh, mate, what is that? It's like a dog. I don't know. Oh? No clue. It's like the spider thing, which is bigger. It must be the next evolution.
The Leon Stalker. That was native life. Big cat with chameleon abilities.
Cat with chameleon abilities.
Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly.
Maybe they got that from the printer. Well, the camo. No, I'm talking about the.
Weyland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
There we go, we're in the core now.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
It must be near this small room up here.
The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Thank you. that.
Cynthia, let the hologram on in here.
Let's see what's in the hologram.
Oh. Incoming, both sides!
Ah, that's an explosion. The rest for later, just in case. Again, man. Oh shit.
Secure. Resume advance.
Here we go.
There is an open synthetic near field on the far end of the room.
Oh no, it's connected to the computer. That's weird.
Mierda, Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own.
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality.
There we go. Ah, there we go.
The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Another ass load of mutants! Clear the deck!
Ah, big, the horse thing. Horse thing. It's something. Camera is camera. Is it?
core is cracked. Perhaps another.
Oh, my. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm dead.
Mutants on the upper deck.
Marine down.
Grabbing ammo.
What's that, sugar? Can be one giant fucking. So. Whoa. That's where the engineer sits.
S, is this something we can mess with?
No. So the controls are locked.
Yeah, it sits in there. This is the pilot seat.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
It's not in the chair.
I just want to say, if you could not
Seven?
Blow the ship up.
Important to science or history.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality.
Vitality.
To grow.
This is the exit.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Come from behind. Some healables. Where?
Grabbing ammo.
It's the healables. Right, whatever. I know, I've got this here. One second. Alright, they're here. They're up here, this one.
HQ is here. Catch and go.
Instrumentality.
Yeah, because I can heal you. Yeah, I'm gonna heal you, mate.
I got you.
Let me heal you. There you go, healed him. Mate, you've got one already. I did, I healed him.
Rearming.
I don't know if it's the best place, but they're coming from behind.
Your eyes on this.
Nah. Can't lean against that.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Yeah. You seen the things on the top, yeah? There you go, shit.
I see a 17% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Where did they come from? Ah, I didn't realize this was open.
Shoot those two.
Stalker. Oh shit. Guys, these bullets. Oh shit. That's on the other side, that's fine. I've got a healer ball down here. We've got the ammo here. There's an ammo crate here.
Enter the sequence. Bone, protective, withdraw.
Ah, you add did you do the thing?
Two additional capacitors have been exposed.
Two more. Ah, is he down? Oh, mate. Final one's in the middle.
The final capacitor is in the center on the floor.
Oh shit.
I do not believe the alien ship will fly again.
We'll keep a garrison aboard anyway.
We gotta go.
It'll be just our luck if it heals itself too.
Much we can learn here.